Hello Tamers, and welcome to the second semi-final match of the Dragon's Roar Arena, Volcanic and Metallicdramon versus Dark Imperialdramon. The Lynx Gang has the first move. Security setup. Digimon standby. Let's open the digital gates. Hatching. Kapurimon evolves into Suna Rizamon. And then for three cost, here comes Hina. Turnover. Hatching. Demimeramon evolves into Candlemon. For three cost, the option card Mist Memory Boost is played. Trashing the top two cards of the deck, one draw. And then for another three cost, Labramon is played. On play, draw one card, then trash one card in your hand. The card they choose to trash is Dino Beamon. Turn over. At the start of the turn with Hina's effect, since there is an opposing Digimon in play, plus one memory, Suna Rizamon moves out and goes for security. With Kapurimon's inheritable, it gains plus 1k DP, rising to 3k, and on attack, reveal the top 3 cards of your deck to search for one Digimon with a trait containing Dragon Sore or Ceratopsian. 1, 2, and 3, the Dragonkin type Dorbikmon added to the hand. And check. But it is just a Wormmon with 1k DP, so Suna Rizamon survives. Next, for 4 cost, Jazardmon is played. On play, the top 4 cards of the deck are revealed to search for a member of the Lynx Gang and one Hina. 3 and 4, they are going to choose another copy of Jazardmon. Then, for 2 cost, Suna Rizamon will evolve into that Jazardmon. With Hina's second effect, she is now suspended to trigger Jazardmon's on play once again. Checking the top 4 cards of the deck. There we go, there is a second Hina, and Vorvomon is added to the hand. Turnover, and Candlemon moves out. With that, the preparations are complete. First, for 2 cost, Candlemon will evolve into Flamedramon. On evolve, selecting the first effect, one of your other Digimon may evolve into a purple level 4 free Digimon from your trash at no cost. So paying 2, Labramon will evolve into Shadramon. And with its similar on evolve, this time with the second effect, you may DNA Digivolve this Digimon and one of your other Digimon in play into a Digimon in your hand, paying the DNA evolution cost. So, with one red level 4 on top of one purple level 4, the two armor type Digimon will unite into Peldramon for 0 cost. And with Peldramon's on evolve, when DNA Digivolving, you may play a Dino Bee from your trash for free, which they previously milled with Labramon's on play. And now, as Imperialdramon's turn reaches its conclusion, Flamedramon's inheritable end of turn to force a DNA evolution. So, with one purple level 5 and one red level 5 for 0 cost. Peldramon! Dino Beamon! Jogress Evolution! Imperialdramon Dragon Mode! The ancient evil once again returns to tear the digital world asunder. On evolve, when DNA Digivolving, your opponent chooses one of their Digimon and destroy all of their other Digimon. So Hina is gonna choose her unsuspended Jazard, while the suspended one is deleted. Then, Blitz! With Dino Beamon's inheritable, during your turn, while this Digimon has Imperialdramon in its name, it can also attack your opponent's unsuspended Digimon, so the target of the attack is Jazardmon. And with Dragon Mode's on attack once per turn, it gets plus 2k DP, then it can evolve into one Fighter Mode from your hand, paying the cost. So 4-2, Dragon Mode will mode change into Imperialdramon Fighter Mode. One draw. On evolve, by returning one Dragon Mode from this Digimon's evolution cards to the bottom of its owner's deck, this Digimon doesn't activate the security effects on the cards it checks for this turn. However, Fighter Mode chooses not to use this. Because firstly, the Lynx deck doesn't really have any powerful security effects, and secondly, they rely on a lot of D-Digivolve, so having another level 6 below would be safer. With the plus 2k from Dragon Mode's on attack, Fighter Mode is striking for 15k. While Jazardmon only has 4k, it is obviously taken out. And with Piercing, it breaks security. With an added security attack plus 1 from Peldramon's inheritable. First check, but it is an option card, Fireball or Pyrosphere. On security, activate main, delete an opposing Digimon with 3k DP or less, but if there are no targets, draw 2 cards instead. Second check, 7k on Jazarihimon, Trash Den, Turnover. At the start of the turn, Hina bumps the memory up to 5, active, draw, hatching, Kapurimon evolves into Jazamon. But with no Digimon on the field, how is Hina going to stand up against this legendary ancient evil? Well, fortunately, she is an unexpected ally. With Lavogaritamon, Flareizamon, Jazartmon, Jazarihimon, and Vorvomon from the hand, the 5 will accumulate as evolution cards for a Dragonic Digicross. For 3 cost, Dorbigmon is played directly onto the field. On play, delete one opposing Digimon with 3k DP or less, but for every evolution card with a trait containing Dragon Soar or Ceratopsian that this Digimon has, add 2k to the DP you can choose. Since a total of 5 Digicross materials were placed, that's a total of plus 10k, 13k DP. Hey, Fire Mode is in range. He is crushed! First, with Demi-Marimon's Inheritable on delete, draw one card and trash one card from the hand. Vmon is chosen, and then with Fighter Mode Zone on delete, you may play one Wormon and one Vmon from your trash at no cost. So first, Fighter Mode stack is sent to the trash, and here comes Wormon and Vmon. First, with Wormon's on play, the top 3 cards of the deck are revealed. Dino Bmon added to the hand, the rest returned to deck bottom. And then with Vmon's on play, the free attribute Quetzalmon is trashed from the hand for 2 draw. With Lavogaritzamon's Inheritable under Dorbigmon, during all turns when your opponent's Digimon is deleted, if this Digimon has an on-play effect, gain 1 memory. And then, with its rush, it goes for security. With Flareizamon's Inheritable, since it contains Dragon in its traits, 1 draw. Varvomon's Inheritable, on attack, if this Digimon has an on-play effect, delete one opposing Digimon with 3k DP or less. The target chosen is Wormon, because Wormon could potentially evolve into a Flamedramon with Retaliation. With Jazartmon's Inheritable plus 1k DP, and with Jazarihimon's Security Attack plus 1, so he's now striking for 13k, 2 checks. First, it's an option card, Calling from the Darkness. On security, add it to the hand. Second check, 1k on Vmon, trashed. Finally, for 4 cost, the Tamer Hero is played. Turnover, hatching, Demi-Marimon evolves into Vmon. Then, with the delay effects of Miss Memory Boost, it is trashed from the battle area for plus 2 memory, and paying 2 cost, Candlemon is played. I think you guys know what's coming. For 2 cost, Candlemon evolves into Shadramon. First on evolve, 2 cost is paid to evolve Vmon into Flamedramon from the trash. Second on evolve, the two of them DNA into Dino Bmon. On evolve, Heldramon returns from the trash. End of turn, Shadramon's Inheritable. The two of them once again DNA into the ancient evil Imperialdramon Dragon Mode. 1 draw. With its on evolve, since there is only one Digimon on the Lynx Gang's field, no Digimon is deleted. And then, Blitz, aiming for Darvik. With Vmon's Inheritable plus 2k DP to reach a total of 16k DP with its own on attack. Dorbigmon is at 13k with Jazartmon's all turns Inheritable, so it is taken out. Turn over. Hina bumps the memory up by 1. Draw. Jazamon is kept in the raising area. First, for 2 cost, it evolves into Lavorvomon. And then, for 3, a second copy of Hina is played. Turn over. Active. Draw. Vmon moves out and immediately goes for security. Check, 1k on Vorvomon, so it is taken out. But with Demi-Marimon's Inheritable on delete, 1 draw and a Wormon is trashed. Next, Dragon Mode will go for security, gaining security attack plus 1 from Peldramon's Inheritable. Here we go. First, check, Agumon on 2k, trashed. And final security check for the Lynx Gang. And it is 7k on Jazarihimon, trashed as well. Finally, for 3 cost, Wormon is played. With its on play, the top 3 cards of the deck are revealed. Flamedramon is added to the hand, rest go to deck bottom. Turnover. At the start of the turn, Hero bumps the memory up to 3, plus 2 memory from the 2 Hinas, draw, and Lavorvomon moves out. First, for 3 cost, it will evolve into Lavogaritamon. 1 Hina is suspended to trigger its on play. To delete one opposing Digimon with 5k DP or less, then a Hina may be played from the hand for free. So Wormon is crushed, but there is no third Hina. And finally, For 4 cost, Lavogarizamon will evolve into the demonic emperor of magma, Volcanicdramon. 1 draw, and the second Hina is suspended to activate its on play. Delete all of your opponent's Digimon of the lowest DP. If no Digimon was deleted by this effect, your opponent cannot play Digimon with a DP of 5,000 or less until the end of your opponent's turn. There is currently only one Digimon on Imperialdramon's field, Dragon Mode, so it has the lowest DP and also no on-delete effects. It is simply burned to ash. And with Lavogarizamon's inheritable, since an opposing Digimon was deleted, memory plus one. Turnover. Hatching, Demimeramon evolves into Vemon. And then for 4 cost, the Tamer Tai is played. Turnover. By strategically not leaving any Digimon on Deerfield, they prevent the Lynx Gang from gaining memory from Hina's effect. Active. Draw. Hatching. Kapurimon evolves into Suna Rizamon. First, Volcanicdramon will go for security. On attack, if you have a Tamer in play, trash the top card of your opponent's security. It was just a Peldramon. With Jazamon and Kapurimon's inheritables, a total of plus 2k DP. And with Hero's effects, he is suspended for another plus 2k. So he's now striking for a total of 16k DP. No Imperialdramon in security is going to stop him. Final security check for Imperialdramon. And it is... Oh, at this final moment! We have an option card. Night Raid. On security, activate main to play a purple level 3 Digimon from the trash at no cost, but its on-play effects do not activate. And with this effect, Wormon returns to the field. What will the Lynx Gang do next? First, for 2 cost, they play the option card, Fireball, to delete one opposing Digimon with 3k DP or less, so Wormon is put back into the trash. But with Lavogarizamon's inheritable, that's a refund of plus 1 memory back to 2. Which means they can now do this. For 12 cost, the Emperor of Magma will now be joined by the Lord of Evil. Here it comes. Metallicdramon is played directly onto the field. On play, D-Digivolve 1 all of your opponent's Digimon, then delete one of your opponent's Digimon with a play cost of 5 or less. If no Digimon was deleted by this effect, all of your opponent's unsuspended Digimon cannot evolve until the end of your opponent's turn. And with that, turn over. Vemon is kept in the raising area because if it steps out, it won't be able to evolve. If it attacks, it'll be blocked by Metallicdramon, and even if it doesn't, it'll be burned by Lavorvomon's inheritable the next turn. There is honestly nothing the Imperialdramon deck can do at this point because their entire deck's mechanic revolves around evolution. And for those of you guys who didn't know, if your field is affected by Metallicdramon's effects and you want to perform a DNA evolution or Jogress evolution, both materials on the field must be suspended. It can't just be one. For 13 cost, Imperialdramon Fighter Mode is played directly onto the field and turn over. The two Hinas bump the memory up by 2. Active, draw, Tsunarizamon moves out, and Metallicdramon attacks. Imperialdramon has no blockers on the field and no security remaining. It's a direct attack, and the match is over. The winner is the Lynx Gang, led by Volcanic and Metallicdramon. So they will be going up to face the Neo D-Brigade in the final round.